Anthony's having an irregular heartbeat and
he's not talking very much now.
Emily.
Hurry.
No, stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Lay down. I see the lights coming. Are you still having trouble breathing? I'm really very, very worried about him. He's not here right now.
Your vitals aren't moving.
After days of working in the oppressive heat with limited water, Anthony suffers from a second-degree sunburn and is so severely dehydrated the medics cannot get an IV into his collapsing veins. He is evacuated to the nearest hospital for treatment.
Anthony, we're going to take good care of you, okay?
One, two, three.
Okay.
I did this partly for me, partly for the experience, and mostly to give my daughter an example to follow. Hopefully she's still proud of that. Yeah, she just wants to make her own.
Forced to tap out on day 4, Anthony's PSR drops from 7.2 to 5.8. leaving his partner to survive the next 17 days alone.
I'm really sad that Anthony left because I was hoping to have a partner to share some of these trials together, to be able to share that with somebody. I was really looking forward to that. So now it's just like when I was a little girl. I have to rely upon myself if I'm gonna make it. I guess this is the afraid part of the challenge.
Oh, I just heard a noise behind my shoulder.
But it freaks me out each time it happens. I certainly felt alone last night, and it was scary too. Now, I don't have a partner. I'm the only one out here, and food is my top priority, in particular protein. If I want to eat, I have to figure it out myself. I see protein. There's a wasp nest with, of course, wasp on it. How to get the larvae.
If Suzanne can get to it, a handful of wasp larvae will provide 200 calories of desperately needed protein.
Yep, this is it. And the nest is down. They didn't go to the nest. They kind of went right back to where the nest was and kind of made a big ball. Dare I reach in? There's one right there. Oh. I have a wasp nest. And no stings. That was epic. I didn't have anybody helping. Like, I did it. I knocked it down. I got it. I harvested it. And now I'm gonna eat them. I'm gonna take my time and enjoy this. This morning, I finished my fish basket. Protein is vital to me. Really want to get a fish. I can taste fish. Hope it works. We'll see. Water is so cold. And no fish. What to do? I should be smarter than the fish. So I made a fishing net. It's very similar to when I was a little girl and I'd play in the creek and use my t-shirt. and just hold the t-shirt out and wait for them to swim over. All right, you guys, come on. I need this. I'm really desperate for protein. But they're not going for it. This is not gonna work either. I'm back to square one again. Nab it.
It is hard to not eat on a regular basis and to only have a couple of hours in the morning and a couple of hours in the evening to try to learn skills for an environment that you don't even know. I can fish in Missouri, that's no big deal. It's just, it's different here. It's harder.
In here. How awesome is that? Yay! Oh, I'm so excited. I could cry. I died in here.
I don't believe that.
Smelling pretty ripe. Not a good sign. I think that was just my fault for placing it where it was going to be direct sun during the hottest part of the day. So I think I baked fish in the fish basket.
I'm not going to be able to eat this fish, which is a crying shame.
I know I haven't had the nourishment that I need. And I purposely studied about starvation so that I could understand what my body would go through. It's not the same as feeling it. It's different when you're here. I don't know if I'm strong enough to make it through the challenge.
I am so happy right now and so proud of myself because I got this huge source of protein and I did it by myself, and this will be the most protein I've had in 2 weeks, so I got it. I can do it.
Oh no. This part of my lip and at part of my tongue kind of numb.
Cane toads excrete a milky white toxin from their poison glands that can be extremely dangerous, even fatal to humans.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please do not tell me I just got poisoned. This is a poisonous toad. I could have been really, really ill because I killed something that I wanted for protein. Let me just go get rid of this guy. Had that twice now where I had sources of protein that I couldn't eat. I'm lucky my lip is okay.